Look, I think these kind of events are fundamentally important because they're part of an ecosystem. And in an ecosystem, you need a lot of different actors who do this. And this type of event helps get a lot of people together. So it's extremely valuable and very beneficial for entrepreneurs and for investors like myself. The reality is that becoming an entrepreneur is very difficult, right? And I've had the benefit of doing this for 20 years, and so my talk today in Madrid is all about what are the things that I've seen that have worked. There are some basic things that you need. You need passion, you need hunger, you need luck. And then there are some other things that you can do with your tools to build your success, and that's all about gender diversification. It's about telling stories. So I expect to spend about an hour talking about these things. Look, I think BStartup is one of the best events that I've been to. I've spoken at a couple of their events. I think the bank, the organization, does a fantastic job of picking great venues, picking great speakers, and also being able to attract a lot of people to come. So I've done it in Barcelona, I'm doing it tonight in Madrid. I'm pretty stoked about it.